Hello everyone, I am Manish Kumar Verma and my team members are Upendra Yadav, Ritwick Awasthi, Sujeet Kumar and Utkarsh Mathur. We all are pursuing physical designing training course in PinE Training Academy. We have done a project automatic archiving system using bash under the guidance of PinE Training Academy. Now I am going to present overview of our project along with a demo. So let's talk about the problem statement. We have different tools installed in our system. So in a condition where disk space consumption is very high, then people can't run any tools properly due to less disk space. Under this case, we must archive some of the given releases of tool to increase the disk space. So we have given a solution that our project will check for the disk usage of the system regularly. If disk usage goes up to 80%, then it will archive some releases and intimate the user. Now it also has capability to unarchive any releases. Now this project can be done manually as well as automatic. So first talk about the manual archiving and unarchiving. So when we run our script, a menu will be displayed on the screen which will provide following options to user for doing different tasks. Now you will press A for archiving the directory, U for unarchiving the directory, D to know the disk usage of the system, S to show the list of all the archived directories, and if you press help, then it will show the help menu option for a new user, and if you press Q, then you will come out of the script and it will quit. Now the first module is archiving. User will enter the choice A to archive the any directory. Now I am going to show you the demo. My script name is project.sh. So I am running the script. Now the heading is archiving and unarchiving. The menu option has been displayed on the screen. Now suppose I want to archive the directory. I made a dummy directory with the name scripting and I want to archive that directory. So I am pressing here small a. So it will ask how many directories you want to archive. So I am pressing here 1. Now it will ask the path of that directory. So I am giving the path home Manish scripting. Now the scripting directory has following subdirectories named A, B and C. Now these all directories have been archived and the message is printing here. Now the option enter yes to go to main menu. If I press yes, then I can go to main menu. So I came at main menu. Now if I want to see which are the directories which have been archived, I will press S. You can see here S. So I am pressing S. It is showing the list of directories which have been archived, like A, B and C directories. Again I press yes to go to main menu. Now I want to check the disk space of our system. So for that I will press D. This will show the disk usage of my system, that is 12%. Again I will press yes to go to main menu. Suppose I want to unarchive the directory which have been archived. So for that I will press small u. Again it will ask that how many directory you want to unarchive. I will press 1. It will ask the path for that directory. I will enter the same path which have been entered earlier, that is home Manish scripting. Now all the directories which have been archived earlier are now have been unarchived. So these directories will be saved in their original path. Now I'll enter yes to go to main menu. Now comes help option. If I press help, then it will show the process of our working of our my script, that how we have to enter any choice or what we have to enter. It will explain the all the working. Suppose I want the help for archiving, so I press small a. It will show how can I archive any directory. Firstly, enter how many directory want to archive. Enter number should be 1 or greater than 1. If I press any number that is 0, then it will show error. Now it will archive the directory, and archive directory will remove from its original location. Now to go to main menu, I'll press yes. Enter yes or no. If I'm pressing yes, then again it will ask for different choice for the different help option. Suppose I want help for disk user, I'll press D. Enter, it is showing that enter D in main menu for show disk user. So similarly, I can know the help option for every menu. Now pressing yes to go to main menu. Here there is option that enter E to go to main menu. I press here E. Now if I press Q, then it will quit the script. Suppose I press here Q. Now I came out of the script. Now let's talk about the automatic archiving. We have written an additional script which will check for the disk usage of the system. If the disk usage is greater than 80%, we have fixed this value. Then it will find all the files which have not been accessed from last 30 days. This project will archive all those files and stored in a dummy directory. So this will reduce the disk space usage, and we can run any tools smoothly. Now again, if we want to unarchive any files, we can run the same manual script which I ran earlier and unarchive any files according to our need. So we can't show the demo of this automatic part due to risk of because it will archive all my useful data. That's all. Thank you.